as this year's Nansen Refugee Award winner, the former Federal Chancellor of Germany, Dr. Angela Merkel.